Hello guys, and welcome back to Virginia in City Skylines, where we have a water shortage again. In fact, we actually do have an actual water shortage this time, rather than just not having enough anything. Okay, let's see. Can we add one of these straight onto the pipeline? Oh, am I going to have to redo the pipeline again to actually include this? Let's put it down there. I'll make it easier. And I'll put you there. And then let's add you guys into said pipeline. There we go. And I'm tempted to also put some tank res. What does this do? Fresh water. Oh, yeah, that's to make lakes and stuff, isn't it? Okay. Next, we have a lot of buildings to knock down because there are not enough workers in our city. Although I think we've pretty much taken care of that problem now. It will take a bit of time for... This one. It will take a bit of time for the game to update and realize that we've now got more workers, because we need time for people to move into their new homes. Over here in this very odd area. Okay, it's looking good. Traffic's, well, it's less of an issue than it was. I don't think we're ever gonna really solve the traffic issue. Why are there some people not using this highway? Tut tut. Bad cars. If I made this a two-way road, this might be better off being a one-way road. I'm not sure. Oh, hello. We appear to have a problem. This area is covered by a fire... fire station. It's just not here yet. Fire watchtower. Okay, they're for forest fires. What do you want me to build? A medical helicopter depot? Okay, let's just do that while I'm here looking directly at the fact we don't have water in these buildings. I wonder if that's actually what was stopping them from putting the fire out. They didn't have access to water in the area, so therefore they couldn't put the fire out. It's possible. Now, I was thinking that what would be nice is to have a... It'd be nice if we could have a kind of, like, nice area here that people could come to. They really want me to have this. What does it allow? The medical helicopter depot sends out helicopters to pick up patients and take them to the hospitals and clinics. Helicopters can reach locations with no road access and can help avoid traffic jams at the end of a shift. Helicopters return to the depot. Okay. Oh, we have a bit of road missing over here. That probably isn't helping anything. I'm going to assume the road is supposed to be going this way. Yeah. Yes, it is. Okay. We could maybe do with a police station around this area. Here might not be a bad shout. We're all getting crime in this area. What's that there? That's a police station. That's working on that area, though. I just did that, didn't I? Yeah, they just haven't figured out that they have access to water yet. Incineration plants. We're actually making so much money now. It's actually gathering up in the time it's taking me to spend it, which is nice to see. We haven't been at that point before yet. Average health could certainly be better. If I were to put a hospital here, that would help greatly. So I'm going to do that. We got a proper hospital up and running now. I mean, fire safety is still a bit of a concern. I'd like to put a fire station down. Crime is not too bad right now. Although, it could still be better. Is this still not enough workers? Not enough workers. I mean, do they not see all of the people that have moved in, the hundreds of people that have moved in over here? Are none of those people willing to work in the factories? Or it could possibly be to do with the fact they struggle to get over here? Okay, because we have one-way roads with the factories. Something I'm going to do, in fact, I'm even going to make this a highway. Go around here. And then, I want a straight road, not a curved road. What are you doing? I guess you can't have that on a highway. Okay, let's try this slightly differently. There we go. And then you're going to come in here. Okay, the highway goes the right way. Okay, so now hopefully the people living in this area will start working over here. I don't know if putting that road there will actually help, but I'm hoping it will. Highway ramp, not too concerned about one of them. Because a lot of our factories are becoming abandoned now. And that's no good for us. Rubbish problems? There shouldn't be rubbish problems. I guess we might be struggling to actually... Why are you not working? God, incineration plants cost so much. You're all full. Speed time up. That way we'll be able to see the problems becoming clearer, quicker. Okay, that should deal with water issues in that area completely now. We may want some new... Oh, hello, there's a lot of traffic here. I'm going to turn this back into a one-way road. I think that may help the situation. Let's see. Okay. Straight off, that appears to be helping the situation. Let's also go up here and upgrade this road, because there's a lot of people using it. Okay, now people are using the highway more, which is good. And let's fill in this area and these. It may be worth it at this point, just go through the industrial area and upgrade the roads in... Hello! We're a big city already! Only last episode did we actually become a proper city, now we're a big one. Okay, we get a water treatment plant. Don't pump raw sewage into bodies of water. You can build a water treatment plant to reduce the environmental impact of the city. Purifies 85% of the pollution of sewage. That's good. And crematorium is for getting rid of dead people. I know that one. Okay, so all these are one-way roads already, aren't they? So I should just be able to go through and upgrade all of them, except for the ones where there are... like important buildings. Let's just zoom along here. Okay, that's all one-way road now. Can't do it there. That's already all how it should be. Uh, Okay, so we need to move this guy. What are you? You're a firehouse. Just go there for a second. Then we can upgrade that. And what have we got over here that's getting in the way? There was something in the way over here. Can you spy? Oh, taxi rank perhaps. Go there. And now we can upgrade that road. Excellent. And what's this? Firehouse. I have quite a few of them in this area, don't I? Hey, you need them to protect all the factories. The factories are important for business. And business is the most important thing. Now the fact that I left gaps between the rows of factories is starting to become useful. Okay, can't upgrade those. To be fair, leaving in just a couple of small roads probably won't hurt the whole situation very much. This is a problem though. Everyone needs to leave through this area. And look at the clusterfuck we have going on right here. That is not a good looking bit right there. It may be necessary to bring this all the way back, like, to this spot. This might be fixing itself, actually. It might have just all gotten broken up because of my demolishing of the factories. Let's get all this filled back in. Looking good. There we go. Oh, missed a few bits. And what doesn't have power here? A firehouse. Well, the factories should get rebuilt now. Although the actual want for factories is pretty darn low. Which is surprising considering we just broke nearly all of them. Oh well, I guess I'll leave it for now. Where are all these cars going? A bit of traffic there. Not too surprising going in and out of the high density residential. Move this again to there. Should have power then. Okay, what we actually need right now is more commercial. We also don't have we could do with some waste dealing with areas over this side. I'm just going to stick a road coming out here. Go next to the motorway. And good. The pollution from our landfill site there. And then we're going to stick. That's just. Doesn't quite touch anything important. A couple more of them down. Okay, we should now be getting rid of our waste. Okay, now this is clearly a slight problem. I think the factories are slowly building themselves back up. Let's go ahead and see if we can fix this simply by... Okay, I need to move that. See if we can fix this simply by upgrading this to some better road. That might help. Don't want it all the way down there. We just want this area filled in. Not that square. Oh, no, that's not what I want. I want you there. Cool. Okay, and now we need more commercial. Oh, the traffic here has become awful again. Is it because of people going home? Because it's night time. Is that what's causing this? It must be. People going home from work. The traffic's backed all the way up to here. It's this junction here that's causing the problems. Oh, look at all the people. What are we going to do about this then? I've already made the roundabout one way, which quite helped. But... So, where are all these people coming from the industrial area? I wonder if this was just caused because I broke all the industrial buildings and everyone had to go home. Let's give it a bit of time and see if it fixes itself. For now, we need that there. And we need some more commercial. So, what we're going to do... I think, actually, we're going to build like a little shopping area coming off the highway. We're going to go 6 lanes. Don't want to upgrade. I want a straight road coming off the highway. In fact, we want to start with highway road. We want a highway coming off the highway. Or we could even put one of these in place. That would work. Put one like here. Yeah, okay, let's pause. We have 70 grand saved up. This doesn't cost that much. So we should be able to do this no problem. Let's destroy the highway. Let's put one of these in place. What's the best way of turning this? There we go. Facing that way. Can we get it about, put it like there, more like that? Just go with that. Then need to connect it up. That's going the wrong way. There we go. And same here. There we go. Then this is going to go into a one-way 6-lane road, which is going to actually just go to there and then go this way across here and up and across and back down to, say, here. And then we need it to go back into the highway. Okay, this is going to be a huge shopping area. I may even decide to zone it. What kind of things can we do for this? Tourism specialization, leisure specialization. No commercial... Okay, that's deleting it. Okay. So, we could even make this, like, a special area of some description. We may also want another way to get to the highway from over this side of the city to stop everyone using that. Let's go ahead. Okay, so people come in on this side. That'll do. There's no harm in leaving some gaps between bits because we can always put some nice parks and stuff in that area. Okay, that's good enough for now. And we want some high density commercial. For now, we'll just put it in these bits. And we'll see how that goes. What we might want is we could possibly do a metro connecting where... How much is one of these? 15k. We've just about out of money at this point. We may want a metro, actually. That would be pretty good. We could have one in... We could have a station in the middle of... here and... well, actually, how does the metro work exactly? I'm guessing... Yeah. Yeah, so... one there. Maybe there, there. There and there. And that would allow people to really get around all the main areas in the city. Oh yeah, we have no access to water up here. Of course we don't. There we go. Problem solved. Or electricity. Haven't had to actually build power lines for a long time because we've been... Okay, get them to... Come on, there we go. Then can I get across this six-lane... Apparently my power lines don't want to stretch across the six-lane road. There we go. There. Not pretty, but it works for now. Or perhaps doesn't. There. And let there be light. Okay, the traffic here has... Actually, I was going to say it hasn't fixed itself. It's actually... There is... Last, before, we had a giant build-up here. Now, we have quite a big build-up here, but it's not as bad as it was. Gotta be a better way of doing this. I mean, it could certainly be worse. It's because the three of these are all so close together, I think. Perhaps we could make these two bits one way. I wonder if that'd help. I can't really make the bit going in and out of the residential one way. Okay, what happens if we go with this? Nope. Okay, now that goes into the area, and we want this bit to leave it. Okay, I hope that all works. Let's see if that actually solves the issue at all. Okay, the traffic does appear to be flowing a bit better. It could cause traffic problems further in, though. Oh yeah, also, we haven't got like a fire department or anything up here, have we? We should probably do that. Fire station. That covers everything. And we need... How much is a police headquarters? 60 grand. Rip off. Complete rip off. But we'll stick one up there. We don't have very good coverage by police here either. If I stick one in here, that pretty much covers the whole area. We don't have any police stuff over here. Although nobody seems to care. There doesn't appear to be much crime over here, which is good. We don't want crime in our city. Okay, where's the traffic being caused now then? These little roads. Oh, that's quite a big build-up. I guess... Yeah, because people wanting to leave the city are now forced to go around there, which isn't great. No, I think I made it worse, guys. The situation just looks like it's been made worse. Oh, that's not good either. The fire department covering this area, not particularly well. Situation dealt with. Okay. Let's get some green spaces. And let's just go through and change these roads back to two-way roads. Because it seems to me that I made the situation that was there before worse. Okay, people can get up and down there now. We may want to just go through this whole area and upgrade the roads in it. Although these are much more tightly packed together. Get some trees going. What's the problem over here? Citizens are sick. Let's build a crematorium though. No. We will stick a doctor's here. And the average health has gone down quite dramatically. Oh, everyone's over here is sick as well. Okay, what have I done? Have I, like, got my pipes the wrong way around here or something? They're all out pipes. They're all in pipes. What's causing everyone to be sick? It's not because... this isn't it. This isn't full, is it? Okay, yeah, our crematorium... No, crematorium availability is really bad, apparently. Oh, wait, no, that's not the problem. Cemetery usage is fine. But we still have sick people there. What's causing everyone to be so sick? I mean, I could... Garbage is being taken care of. Dead bodies should be being taken care of. Hospitals. Six citizens. To be fair, we don't actually have the capacity to deal with this many six citizens at once currently. Can we take this? No, we haven't paid it all back yet. We get 20 grand. People are dying all over the place now as well. It's not good, guys. We've got the plague. The plague has come to Virginia. Everyone is dying. I don't know what's causing it. What do we do? I was going to build a hospital, but... capacity 500. That still won't be enough. I mean, it'll help, but has Twitter given me any? Dead people. To do with water? The water should be fine, although I need out there. There's a lot. Oh my god, thousands of people are dying every week. Or leaving at least. Okay, if I take a loan, I can build another hospital now, which will help somewhat. Can somebody please figure out what's wrong? Okay, we have another hospital. Average health has gone back up, but that's possibly due to people dying. What did that say? Any hints? New hospital. Okay, yeah, apparently there's something to do with the water network. Where's the sewage map mode? It's not that, is it? No. That's... Actually, I'll keep it... I'll remember that that one's there, because that could be useful later, but... Pollution. Okay, yeah. That's why. The pollution has reached the in-pipe here. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to just... Can we just move it? Can I move it? Yes. Okay. I'm going to move you up there, and we're going to bring up these guys as well. And then connect them up to the main system. And that should solve that problem. Well, we've solved the main long-run problem. We now need to get everyone healthy again. There's a lot of dead people. Deceased capacity 0. Oh no, buried. Okay, we still have plenty of room in the graveyards. We probably need another graveyard. Deceased stored. Hearse is in use. Yeah, all the hearses are going out. A dead person is waiting for transport. A dead person is waiting for transport. Okay, what's the average health now? Okay, average health has gone back up. We still haven't quite seen to everyone, but we are getting there now. The crisis is mostly over. I like how... Oh no, I was going to say this area seems to have not been touched as much, but no, it's pretty bad. There's a lot of dead people in the city right now. A lot of sick people. Well, at least we don't have demand for anything right now due to the fact that everyone died. Okay, how are we looking? Healthcare available. We're almost seeing to everyone now. I think by the time we've actually got all the dead people, we're going to have a slight problem. Sauna, medical helicopter. Have you lost your wallet? I think the disaster response unit should be helping with this. When like half the city is ill, the disaster response unit should be helping out. I can't believe the pollution got all the way up here to the in-pipes. We need, what is it? There's a water treatment plant. In fact, we could put it down now and help out. How exactly does it work? Is it... Do I connect it to the main network? Shoreline recommended. Okay. Well, I'm going to put it here. And make sure it's connected. If I can. Nope. I'll put it this way. There we go. Okay, let's see. Let's hope that that helps somewhat with all the sewage. What's this? Okay, that's ruined. There's a tsunami. Okay, you should now be treating the water, which will help with the pollution. Although, the pollution here is pretty darn bad at this point. But hey, what else are we going to do with all of the poo? Loads of abandoned buildings.
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area.
Perfect timing.
Should seek shelter immediately.
And with that, available. I think I'm going to leave it there for today. And we can watch the tornado rip through our half-dead city next time. Thank you for watching. I've been James Rose. This has been Virginia and the pooey water catastrophe. The plague has essentially swept through and killed half our population, and now there's a tornado coming. So, lucky me, we'll deal with that next time. Thank you for watching, and bye-bye.